Can you put a price on your vision? I don't know. How much would a blind person pay to be able to see?
Musician, author, and Dr. John Egerton discusses laser cataract surgery at Austin Eye.
I ended up at Austin Eye because the research we did pointed to some good things through Austin Eye, and when we actually went there, they were all true.